Swiss Robbins Private Limited and others versus Union of India case was decided on 25th of January 2019. It is a case related to the constitutional validity of insolvency and bankruptcy code. The constitutional validity of the IBC and National Company Law Tribunal has been questioned again and again, and the Supreme Court finally settled the challenges in the landmark case of Swiss Robbins Private Limited versus Union of India. A two-bench judge held that the difference between operational creditors and financial creditors were based on intelligible differentia and thus not violative of the Article 14 of the Constitution. The petition also challenged Section 12A and Section 29A of the Code. Section 12A of the Code prescribed threshold of 90% of the committee of creditors for allowing withdrawal of resolution application. However, the Supreme Court did not see any difficulty with such a high threshold and upheld the validity of the said section. The Supreme Court upheld the constitutional validity of the Insolvency and Bankruptcy Code 2016 and NCLT by wide this judgment.